September we met, I could tell by your smile. You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while. Yeah, you were impressed, couldn't leave me alone. Text me every time that you pick up the phone. And I had control in the driver's seat, but my hands are slipping off the wheel. Now the tables have turned, now I'm up all night. I'm picturing you acting like a fool. I'm on the other side, you're like a full moon, and I'm up all night howling at you. Tables have turned, tables have turned, tables have turned, tables have turned.
Hi everybody, it's Christian with Organize with Christian, and today we are doing my medicine cabinet, where the kids shove their medicine bottles. Everything's just shoved up there. Also, like the little knick-knack gadgets that we don't always use on a regular basis is in there. So today we are going to be organizing it and showing you what it looked like before to what it looks like afterwards. And we've used some little storage bins from the Dollar Tree. So that is the best place to get storage bins if you need any little containers to help organize, help put things in little places, to help hold them so they just don't fall everywhere. So if you have any questions about this video that we are doing, comment down below. You give this girl a thumbs up if you like my videos, and let's get started.